I've just had my shower, all nice and fresh. This is where we are. Got these little huts as well. Good morning. How are you doing?
Never underestimate the joys of a shower and fresh clothes. Especially after 3 days of wearing the same crap.
Yes, his bag has arrived. And a cup of tea? Mm-hmm.
Hello.
How's it doing?
Having a coffee, yeah, doing alright. Just getting all my stuff together.
And then away we go for Frisbee Golf.
Yeah.
This is Explore Park, Roanoke, Virginia. And see, so there you go, Blue Ridge Parkway Visitor Centre. There's a little 0.4 of a mile hike before we leave. So this is the Illumination Trail, which is obviously not illuminated. Does somebody want to stand by the pig? There you go.
Illumination Trail.
Yeah.
Shouldn't really come on last night.
Yeah.
It's not lit up, but it is illuminating.
It's only 0.4 of a mile, so it's not really cool. And there's a nice cock. Couple of cocks. Wonderful. Three cocks. This is Many Woods. That's probably quite good at night, this. Now we find out, in the day. We arrived at 1:30 last night. Wow.
I don't, man.
Just
try to see if the big buck.
Coming into mushroom land now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, these are the eggs.
This is where the spiders come from. I remember watching a thing years ago that apparently they don't have an evolutionary jump for spiders.
So we're in Virginia. We are there for south of the Mason-Dixon line, so therefore this is classed as being in the south of the USA. We've just filled up with fuel and are trying to get back onto the parkway. $160.
106?
60.
Oh, 160.
Yeah, true. Oof. Try not to take their post boxes off.
Right on,
we're
pretty much the middle of the line
at the moment. Well, you can move back when somebody comes. You're getting very close to some of these post boxes.
I'm already over the line.
Well, it doesn't matter if there's nobody coming the other way.
There's no one there.
But better doing that than...
Just keep checking now and then if you can. Right, you've got to turn to Dave.
Turn right here.
Yeah, this one.
This
turn
one.
Right on Eats
Road.
Nice. Nice.
Yes, the main problem is, as you can see, not only is the wing mirror a very long way out, it's pretty low, and it's almost the perfect height. Oh, just got to say, oh, hello. Is that the same one?
Don't know.
So to you, up to the junction. No,
Blue Ridge Parkway.
I'm not up there, this one, yeah. That's good. And back on the parkway. We're on the parkway. First time you've seen it in the day.
It's a lot easier to drive in daylight, you know.
Music Centre Road.
some of it's not too bad. So this bit of it, so this is
cool. They're on.
Road's nice and wide.
So next outlook. When you see an outlook, we'll stop and then we'll get connected and sort out the WhatsApp group.
Yeah. Well, if we get a signal.
Rocky.
We are in the middle of nowhere right now. So.
On the parkway, a day late than anticipated because of luggage issues. And there is our RV with dog. So where are we, Andy? First overlook, what's it called?
Mason's Knob.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes, we've come to view Mason's Knob. Elevation here, 1430 feet, and that's 3,200 feet. So we've seen two deer this morning. Squirrels, some dead, some alive on the road. There's an eagle over there. Mets Run. Oh, bridge.
I'm just thinking of the track.
Oh, it's a bit of blue sky. Whoopee! Ah, wow. Yeah, stop at this overlook. This looks like a good view. Trees get in the way. So, Pogue's Mill Overlook, elevation 2,035 feet. And you can see right out of there.
Looks like Lake District, doesn't it? And we've reached the Lake District.
Oh, what is that over there?
Is this another Blue Ridge Parkway?
Yeah.
It's good with that little bit through the middle.
Some pictures as well. What's that? Oh, do it again.
No.
Bull Run Knob, which is okay. So we are 2,890 feet above sea level. So that's Bull Run Knob over there. Moo cows! Adney Gap, elevation 2690.
I mean, I know the film Devil's Back, but is it named after this?
One shot, please.
So this is the view of Devil's Backbone, isn't it, guys? There's our RV. Devil's Backbone. What was that you did?
No, it's all wrong with you. I don't know what's wrong with you.
What's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
I know it's straight to my legs.
Where have you been?
Where were you?
Right, he's drinking last night's piss now.
Let's try this.
And the sun is out. Barbecue, good. Well, the sun has come out at last. And our next major stop is at the Mabry Mill. And then we're trying to get to the new bridge.
Oh,
big lens coming. Six back there. Somewhere. There you are. We'll swap over every so often. I like that. What beautiful harmony.
I started singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie.
Stop, take!
Can I partake?
But the levy was dry. The good old boys drinking whiskey and wine, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and Moscow's better off going slow. That's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen, and a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. And while the king was looking down, and the jester stole his
smart crown,
the room was adjourned. But it was returned. It's a man read a book of marks. The protest practiced in the park. And we sang dirges in the dark. The day the music died, we were singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. The good old boys be drinking whiskey and wine, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.
So that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street unless you wanna draw the heat. Like a
bush. So Rock Castle Gorge, and we are on what knob? We're on Rocky Knob. Ooh. So you two are standing on Rocky Knob.
Well,
and what if? How do you feel?
It's one of the rockiest knobs I've ever stood on.
Bit hard. Bit worried.
Oh, is another eagle. Just in case you didn't know. The bears like your food round here.
Can't we just feed them for tea?
It'd be a nice snack.
Yeah.
I'll be alright if there's a bear anyway.
Watch out, car coming.
I'll never run faster than...
So, there's fox seats now. I'm in the back. At the table, the map. Leaves at the front. Next stop is Manbury's Mill. It'd be nice to get to a campsite where we can set up in the light and just have a sit.
Do I read that thing or not?
So we have now stopped at Mabry Mill, recreation of something. What are you talking about, Pratik? So this year shows us how life used to be. These are the old huts. Homemade soap recipe. Take one hollow log, hash up, filled with ashes, filter water, the ashes produced by boiling and homemade soap. There's the blacksmith shop. The water coming down the creek. And that must be the mill itself. Ah, that log flumes. Here is the actual mill itself, with the log flumes which are designed to increase water flow because the stream wasn't that big. Some millstones. A quartz conglomerate from Brushy Mountain Quarry. This is a typical Appalachian cabin. Smell the wood. There is the doorway.
Quite low.
Conditions.
But it's cold up here in the winter. So, having a walk at Madbury Mill. There is the mill, there's the water down the edge. What's it go to?
I think it's a trail, but you can get a better view of the mill from down there.
Squirrels at 10 of... Oh, chipmunk, not a squirrel. Ah, nice. Driving along, so just done that Madbury Mill. Next stop, the Blue Ridge Music Centre. So, should get there about 3:15, and they've got music, live music till 4. So, let's give it a try.
This music place, yeah. What's the next place? How far is the main next place?
The army part.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Did you say it's only a mile down the road or something?
50 minutes.
Right. Oh, from
50 minutes. Sorry.
From
a bit more than a mile, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. We have arrived at the Blue Ridge Mountain Music Centre. That is a little bit of live music, appropriate for the region. So, yeah, let's see what it's like.
Seeking land, seeking opportunity. Pennsylvania's famous governor, William Penn, sent them from the docks in Philadelphia westward to the first frontier. At the same time, Tidewater English settlements on the coast were feeling population pressure. 3 generations had grown up there, and more land was needed. Thank you. American showman, biblical, dancer, actor, producer, and trick writer. George Washington was a fan. These watercolor self-portraits show him in different roles. And he traveled from South Carolina to Quebec in Conestoga Gardens.
So we are leaving the Blue Ridge Music Center. Got my cap. Realised I'm looking a little bit pink this morning, so I thought, forgot to bring a baseball cap with me. So we'll just an hour's drive now to the RV park. Although there is a detour, we'll see if we can get home. Home? Well, to another eventual destination. The North Carolina state line! Oh, Carolina! Well, had to, didn't you? There you go. Sunshine out. Here is the detour. Blue Ridge Parkway detour. It is closed.
Then turn right. Then turn right on US 21 North towards Sparta.
Yes. So. Oh, where's the road go? And to me?
Turn right on US 21 North towards Sparta.
What's that kid doing? Oh, that was a bit of a breeze.
Enjoy that.
You know.
West
Whitehead
Street. We're on our detour now. So we got this for another 5 miles and then have to go south. About 13 miles and then back onto the parkway. We're now in North Carolina. So this is Sparta, North Carolina. Nice views. Big water tower. Wouldn't want that falling on your heads, would you? Wouldn't fancy repainting it either. Quite pleasant scenery around here. Uh oh, what's he doing?
Pulling up.
Job lot of road signs over there. Let me go in. This is looks a smaller road. We've seen a lot of America though, aren't we? With all these detours. Some enforced, some accidental.
I should have fucking pulled out.
We're in the town of Whitehead now. Highway 18 South. This is a right 90 degree one, this is. And then, if you didn't enjoy that enough, there's another one going You're looking here. All right, how about another one? Going the other way. Yes. Downhill hairpins in an RV. Lovely. This is Pine Fork, North Carolina. Zaggy bends again. And junction.
Then turn right on Campground Road.
So here we are at Miller's Campground. Let's see. Second bit, I think. Here we are at Miller's Campground, North Carolina. It's very nice, isn't it? Back on the parkway. So, I'm just going down, because apparently they have soup. Looking forward to the soup boutique?
Yeah. Let's see. Well, it is. Sounds good.
Looking forward to soup, Andy?
Oh, soup! Oh, you found your muff.
Yeah, I found my muff. Ah, it's very, very pleasant here, isn't it? That was a pleasant surprise, wasn't it, Andy?
Yeah.
So we got here, and the lady that runs the park said, "Oh, we're just having some food." So apparently once a month everybody gets together and they have a meal, food, everybody brings, they can make their own desserts. Because a lot of these people here, they're actually statics, they're permanent. And quite a few people here, the couple we were sitting next to,
they're tired, aren't they?
Yeah. Come here six months, they come here from April till October. Get out of the city.
Don't blame them. I know what it's like driving in one.
But if you see the size of them, when they have the slide outs, they're really wide. So it's like you're in a house.
Oh,
there's the view.